Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
I only have one piece of gear, and that's health restore. I gotcha. All right. Thank you. Are you coming with her? Just not read it well enough. Hear me through game or no?
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
We get to a den. You need to tell me how I can scan it, right? Or does it automatically do it? Tell me whether or not the egg is there, or it'll... Oof, I'll find out. Airplane is pouring down. Pouring or boarding? Probably want a little bit of both, right? They don't have Wi-Fi in aircraft yet. Like, they really should. dogs first. Down. Oh, I get it. Pick up the egg. How do you pick it up? Gonna answer me? Yeah. end it. What do we have? Oh, an egg next to it, but I don't think that's what. Oh, I hate that you have to fly. I gotta go pick up my daughter. I'll be right back. Babe. What was the deal we made yesterday? You get pink, you get purple or pink, you get...
Oh.
The phone! Alright. Alright, Master Chief. Bye. Pocket.
I don't have anybody this anymore.
Sorry.
Door?
A little weird, but good. Maybe you're gonna be sitting down 90% of the time. Pocket, I thought you were gonna spend that money on Xbox Live. Hagrid, shush! Hagrid!
All targets eliminated. Let's get out of here.
No!
In the doll's hair? That's where all the food went?
people that regret losing a month and a half.
Who?
Chloe.
What, at school?
I thought Sophia was in your class.
Nope. Said she's not Sophia,
so she's Rachel.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Not Sophia, she's Rachel?
Okay. Love you, bye. Matthew, I already
did. Oh, I didn't even look.
Mama?
But I don't think I did, Matthew.
Did you get my poopy?
Matthew says hi, wifey.
Bye.
Always wonders how rare these cardinal eggs are.
I did not get an egg.
Here, take some of these, okay? Yeah. I gotta go. Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Have fun.
Dojo and Nav. I don't think so because I have to unlock it. It's in... Oh. Not till 11 o'clock tonight. Market.
Was much larger than this. Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Other way to get platinum is there but to buy it. Holy shit, there's a name I haven't seen in a while. The fuck have you been?
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Oh, fucking bueno. Where do they were, dude? Run away. Run the fuck away. Nuts. Master Chief says, run fast. That's a psycho bitch. I'm just saying, you're dating a psycho bitch. Master Chief says, take a plane, she'll buy the ticket. If you have the money to buy a ticket on a plane, Master Chief, then get your ass a mic and then donate the rest to me. Fuck his plane. Oh. So, alright, so my question, Master Chief, is there any other way to get platinum than to buy it? I mean, long hair. I never had long hair. I'm buying a fucking egg. I'm so tired of this. I don't care. I don't care. I'm purchasing a fucking egg. Done with it. Done.
You found a Kubra egg. Ordis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Kubra matures before you can take it on any missions.
To think it's been ages since a Kubra spread filth or graced this ship. Operator, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding.
Drop it on the floor.
Only been dating for 8 days and you've been kicked out of the house twice? You living with them? Stop going over their house! Oh yeah, that's not gonna cause any problems.
Exactly. Massachusetts, 8 days, and she wants your baby? Bitch is insane. Dude. Sexing, yeah. trust me. With sexiness comes insanity. Have to rein in the insanity. And dude, do yourself a favor. You buy the condoms and don't let her get anywhere near them beforehand. You understand? I'm serious. Serious, bitch, be poking holes in that shit. I'm telling you. I think I'm kidding. I'm absolutely 100% serious. I'm not freaking joking around here, bro. You buy the condoms, you hold on to them until the point of impact, I guess. Insertion. Don't fucking... Actually, you know what? Just don't. Work on the relationship first. Fuck sleeping. Yeah. Keep it in your pants until she's 18. Huh? You just said she's about to turn 17, so 1 year, yeah. Where do you live? Okay, her parents obviously don't consent, right? Deal time. So yes, wait a year. I believe, what is it? 17 will get you 10. Yeah, so would you rather wait a year to have sex with her or then wait 10 years? And then probably not even get with her. You've seen someone else. You know what I'm saying? About it. Matthew says, listen, be a smart kid. Get away. Just go. Fucking run. Run. Get out now. Doesn't matter. Get the fuck.
The master now. Blueprint for the Odonata Arcwing, the first of many. Find its component parts. Unfortunately, an ancient Orican archive detailing the locations of the parts was recently stolen by the Corpus. Your first job is to recover this archive. Hurry. The Arcwing needs to be ready before
the
Morians launch their first attack.
Maybe you're insane. You know what? You're on the mic with Dr. Mike. Let's go. All right. Changing the name of the stream. Hold on. All right, Xbox One with Dr. Mike. All right, the doctor is in. All right, so how was your childhood? Sure. Are you parents? Are they loving parents? Okay. You live with who? grandparents. All right. So, all right. What happened with your parents? You don't mind me asking? Pregnant early. Okay. So you want to go through the same shit. You want your kid to be raised by your parents or your grandmother or your grandparents or maybe hers. Is that what you want? Yeah, because I mean, here's what's going to happen. If you get her pregnant, her parents are going to take the baby away. You're going to go to jail. Okay? I'm telling you, it's happening. It's going to happen. You're going to go to jail. Because her parents don't like you, obviously. You guys have been seeing each other for 8 days. They've kicked you out twice, right? Okay. What's going to happen is the state's going to take the baby or her parents' baby because she's not old enough to take care of the baby without support. Right? Does she have a job? She's still going to school, right? You have a job? Okay. So she has no means to take care of it. With you in jail, you're not going to be able to provide any support. So, in other words, you're fucked if you have a baby with her. Right? Now, if it's somebody else's baby and you want to stay with her, good on you, bro. You know what I'm saying? But you can't go. You're not going to go to jail for that. You can walk away anytime, and her parents can't blame you. You see what I'm saying? So, again, I go back to the question: would you have sex with her now and spend 10 years in prison, or wait a year and not go to prison? Okay. Yeah, do not, under any circumstances, let her put your name on that birth certificate as the father. Understand me? I'm serious. I'm dead fucking serious. Because then you're stuck. This is coming from Master Chief here. All right. Are you listening to me, or is this just going in one ear out the other, like my kids?
Are you taking
this shit to heart? Because you really need to.
Is the Cephalon. Ordis is the ship.
Because even if it's not your kid and they put you on the birth certificate, once you guys break up, she can come after you for child support. Why? Because you're on the fucking birth certificate. You're the father. You understand? That's 18 years you're going to be paying out. Yeah. And then on top of that, alimony. Because you'd be taking care of them. She doesn't work. Right? Master Chief says you're lucky that she doesn't have a mic. Oh. Serious, dude. Don't fuck with it. Keep it in your pants. Go to Pornhub every night. Go for it. Pornhub. Dude, fine line, bro. Fine line. I'm telling you, dude. Don't let her do it. No, again, dude. Jailbait, bro. Jailbait. That's what she is. She's jailbait. It's still statutory rape, bro. It is. And you live in fucking... And you live in Texas. I mean, the chances of her parents having guns. Just saying. And I'm sure he's not afraid to use it when it comes to his little girl. So that's even more reason for him to shoot you. Because he views that as his territory. It's fucked up that he's freaking doing that to her. You think he's in his right mind? You told her what? I'm hoping I didn't. Why the fuck would you do something like that? No, dude, no. 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 Not after 8 days, dude, you don't even know this girl. You don't know her. No, you don't. It is impossible to know somebody in 8 days. It is absolutely 100% impossible. Here's my suggestion to you, dude. Let me just hear me out here, okay? If you're happy, keep dating her. All right? Want to do this whole promise ring thing? Fine. Promise ring, not fucking engagement ring. Promise that you will be faithful to her. If you're able for that, go for it. But you guys are already dating, so you already should be faithful to each other. All right? But no engagement ring. Get to know her. When she turns 18, if her parents kick her out of the house, go ahead and move in together. Test that out for a little bit, because you do not... I get that, all right? But what I'm saying is wait until she turns 18 to move in together, first of all, okay? Move in together 6 months, because I'm telling you, in the first 3 months, you're going to find out exactly what pisses you off about her. And then you decide whether or not you can deal with those flaws, because everybody has them, all right? I sent you an invite, Master Chief. All right, everybody has them. And now that's just attention. That's what she wants. She wants attention. I don't even like. You just got to make sure that she's not taking it too far. An eye out on her. Try to get her to promise that she won't do it again. You know what I'm saying? Red Gamer, go ahead and send me, Oh, you joining up with Pocket. Pocket, what are you playing? Red Gamer, just send me a message on Xbox One, man. I'll get you in. But yeah. You do that, dude. You do that, you'll find out whether or not you can deal with her flaws. And if you can, then get her an engagement ring. But by then, it'll be about 2 years, right? Why are you in a rush to get married? Yes, you can. You shouldn't be doing what you want to do. I mean, yeah, but she is a 16-year-old girl. I understand she wants the penis. All 16-year-old girls do. That doesn't mean it's good for them. Fuck, when I was 16 years old, I wanted to fucking blow lines of coke and do fucking mushrooms. That didn't mean it was good for me. Are you afraid that she might find new D? Is that what you're afraid of? Why do you think you gotta? Why do you think you gotta lock that down after 8 days? Because if you do not have sex with her and she goes and finds someone else, then she didn't like you anyway. So she says. But if she goes and finds somebody else because you won't give it to her, then she did not like you. You gotta sit her down and explain all this to her, dude. You gotta sit her down, you guys gotta have this conversation. I'm telling you, you have to. That stops.
Oh,
man. All right, Red Gamer, I'm talking to Touch Nips here. I'm giving him helpful life advice. Yeah, you guys need to stop that for now. Just tell her you want to take a step back real quick, all right, and get to know her. She doesn't respect that, then she doesn't like you. Like that. She's using you. I'm not saying she is using you. I'm saying you. If she doesn't agree to it, then she is using you. She wants a baby daddy. But she wants. She knows she's pregnant, and she wants a baby daddy. I mean, you've got some serious thinking to do. You need to remember what I've said here. To take it to heart. Alright? Chief has said. Because even the fingering and all that stuff, if she gets mad at you once, she can call rape. You know what I'm saying? I'm not. Nah, man, send me a message on Xbox.
Into the void and secured crucial Orican archives detailing the hidden locations of much-needed Arkling parts.
Don't understand what baby daddy is?
Cut off their access to the
understand
void
what baby mama is?
The data.
I'm talking to the talking to Pocket.
We need to shut the corpus out of the void before we search for the Orican archive.
Go. I'm not sure if it's locked. Send me a message, I'll get you in it. Poor viewers are, Monday morning type thing. About to hit prime time, what I call the twitching hour. I get anywhere from 8 to 25 fucking viewers. Archive.
Now shut down the portal so the corpus cannot return to the void.
I got it. I sent you a party and fight and shit. Party and game invite.
Portal only allows travel in one. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. To us. Protect the generator console until the process is complete. Now activate the other one. Now travel through the portal. It's your turn to go on the offensive. There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
I mean, I'll send it to you in a second.
Assassination target. You know what to do. To the portal. Now. It's about to collapse.
No, the bots don't come.
That's it. The portal has collapsed. I've located the cache containing the Orokin archive. Get there now.
Oh well, most games like this are a major grind. In here. SG, come on. not sure when I'm going to take another shot. Pocket. I was pretty pissed off about last time. I'm not sure when I'm going to try it again. Die, Master Chief. At least I'm gonna take these shields with me. Not against the heavy gunners, it's not. The slide dash against the heavy gunners is not an insta-kill, especially if they have shields protecting them. This, however, this is legit. Ugh. I knew I was gonna die. There was nothing I could do about it. Shit. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Blades, otherwise I would have. What?
what, you little butt?
Another job well executed.
What'd I tell you, man? The twitching hour, man. I got 8 viewers. I know, man.
The Lotus has passed along possible coordinates for you to search for the remaining Arcwing parts. Check your navigation console for more information.
All right, Master Chief.
Honey,
did you eat all those food that was here last night?
No. This, hey, your brother.
Wait.
Here. The whole thing. I'm a Mikey. Are you good, Pocket?
Operator, I've been thinking. My misplaced memories and damaged communication systems. What if Ordis did those things?
Who? Oh, no, I don't. You're out of your mind, dude. You just call me a fat asshole?
Nintendo arm themselves.
I think you did. Rudy, sure you did. Call me a fat asshole. Maybe 80. I'm not sure. Eat some too. Got to eat all mummy's gummy worms. It. Don't worry about it. She'll buy more. They're really not that expensive. Go ahead and eat them. $0.25 for that entire bag. So, that's Chief back yet. Alright, you are back. Good. Hey, send me a message, bro. I looked and it wasn't you. Livian's Fate. What's going on, bud? How are you? Oh, that's cool, that's cool. Good bud, stay in school. Who's good? Yeah, you are, Dombey. But you were off. You're offline. That's what it's saying. You're offline. You appearing offline?
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Oh, offline off the Xbox, dude. There are many other ways you can get on Twitch besides the Xbox. God damn it, it's an this is excavation. Alright. Survive as long as we can, I guess. Zombie will join us here soon, hopefully. Ugh. I actually like calling him Knob better. Sent you a party and game invite. No, but I don't know. Know what else to do, bro. But I've sent you two now. Starting the thing. Is that what you're doing right now? Get a power cell. Just boom. Is it alpha? Get this thing going.
Keep it up. Powered and protected from enemy fire.
Tripping about what? I'm telling you, dude, she's a fucking psycho. Try telling you. Hey, Touch, can you take it off invite only, please? Not on invite only? Well, check anyway. No, don't make it invite only. It's not invite only, Zombie.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Just uncovered. Extraction is available if you choose.
All right, Alpha extracted, right? Or did it not?
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Okay.
computer is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy.
You crazy bitch, dude. Crazy bitch. Play hard. Play the nonchalant, I don't give a fuck type thing.
Your hard work has just been rewarded.
All kinds of blueprint shit here.
Target. Go to the dig site.
SG, where the fuck are you? You are. You need to get to another dig site. Oh, you do. Go this way. Just wasting our time here. Those nips. I'll come on GTA when I'm good and ready to come on GTA, man. I'm not trying to be rude, it's just, you know, I don't really give in to demands all that well. Did you get the invite now? Dude, I've sent you multiple party and game invites, man, through the Xbox. You haven't gotten anything? We need power.
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Put the fucking thing away, god. You keep going. Again, we're wasting our time just sitting here. Put my fucking beast in this power. Let's just get the fuck out of here. I've gotten what I came to get. Go. Oh. More than what I came to get, so that's good. Alright, I will. We're leaving now.
Proceed to the dig site.
Yeah. Frozen. Jesus.
The Lotus has passed along possible coordinates for you to search for the remaining Arcwing parts. Check your navigation console for more information. Oh my! The operator has returned with an Arcwing part blueprint. You must forge it immediately. It won't be long now until you are flying through the skies like a
winged death machine.
Why would you do something stupid like that?
Or, operator? Ordis seems to have misplaced
the. Zombie, are you appearing offline? Guys, don't even. All right, now it says you're online. Invite sent. Gonna pee, I'll be back.
Ortis has been thinking about the old war. I remember there were lies, but I'm not sure what they were.
Have you still? Well, I'll bring you a drink.
Thank you.
Dom, have you gotten the invite to the party yet? Sensors. I gotta take my dog out real quick. Thank you, Master Chief. Appreciate it.
Stay out.
Dad, and you go back in the cage. I have your knob. Just trying to join, but... apparently he's not even, getting the party invites. I probably am just too cool for school. You know why? Because I am too cool for school, and that's just the way it is. Hey! Get down! What the heck you thinking, boy? Get over here. Come here. Come here, boy. Up. Up. Oh, you. You're a good boy. Good boy, right? So I have to put you back in the cage. Boy, and stay out of the cage. And stop chewing up on stuff that you're not supposed to be chewing on. As soon as I change. Dog? Who'd you think I was talking to? Not a new animal. Still my same animal. Wait, what are you doing? Get your little picture icon to show up there. Yes, just touch nips. Oh, in this chat? In our chat? Well, Nob was. I don't know what the hell happened to him. Alright, well, I guess it's just. I really would like a third to do this excavation, though. To get the rest of the blueprints. Warframe. Three. Yeah. It's Xbox. Oops. Oh, Xbox, I did not say... I wouldn't have it if it wasn't. Dude, Warframe is... Okay, just because it doesn't show up as a monthly free game doesn't mean there aren't other free games, dude. Yes. Probably two of the best games that I've seen on this that are free are Neverwinter and Warframe. It is free. Alright. Let's not waste our time outside of the extraction sites this time.
The scanner has picked up a target.
We wasted a lot of time last time, Master Chief, just killing shit in places that we didn't need to. Yeah, you'll have it in a few hours. my Master Chief. I had to kill some people, otherwise I was gonna die, but...
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit.
Here we are. Let's go. Come on, you bitches. Get your ass down here. Stop shooting from up top like fucking pussy ass bitches. What time it is?
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Your hard work has just been won. Extraction is now available.
Fuck the extraction. Four movements. Oh shit, that thing's about to die. Power, need power, need power.
We need another power cell for the excavator.
I'm protected, you get a power cell. That's cheap. It would probably make more sense for me to go get a power cell. More powerful than I am, but still. Do it. Get damage.
Excavation complete. Right. Look what you found.
How are we supposed to go?
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Oh, Nikes. I don't even know if I went the right way. I probably didn't. No idea where I'm going. What are you, Master Chief? Where the fuck you went, that's where I'm going.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts.
Oh yeah, I don't have a max level yet. I'm almost max level. You can play today if you want. I'll absolutely play. I haven't played Neverwinter forever. Years later, thank you for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Welcome to the round table. Where the fuck is everyone? Why is nobody attacking? Is it hard to find fucking power cells? I need a power cell for this. Power cell, come on, where are these? Power cell, that thing's not gonna make it. I don't know where the fuck where the hell did all the enemies go? That's still not gonna make it.
Are The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Alright, I found some enemies here. Somebody can drop me one. Of course, he dropped it somewhere where I can't. There we go. Alright. Nothing is attacking us. This is kind of, I think this is kind of like glitched. There we go. We got stuff attacking over there. What's that?
Look what we just uncovered.
Platinum is like your currency that it's like, I don't know how to explain it. You know how, like, some games have, pay-to-play type thing? You know, like, pay-to-be-better? That's what Platinum is. It's currency. The only way to get it is to buy it. And, I mean, there are ways to get most things that you have without having to buy it. And I'm done. Yeah, and to rush things. Do that again?
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Yeah, I'm probably one of the only ones that is broadcasting Warframes right now. Yeah. No, I have 3. I only have 3 viewers. Wait, are you following the other guy? I was gonna say it might just be because you're following him, but you're following us. I don't know how I'm a featured broadcaster for this game. I mean, I'm not the only broadcaster in this game. There's no way. Oh, you know what it might be? It might be because I'm a Turbo member. It's very possible that that's the reason why. What? The blue one is my shield. Alright. The red one's my health. I don't know, I'm just going towards whatever, Master Chief. I mean, right now, the one I see are over here. Bam. Got one going.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep
it
powered and protected from enemy
fire.
Going, honey. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Oh, damn. I'm blown off the fucking edge by this bitch. Yeah, we had a school, didn't you? Alright, I'll get you some more food. I can make you waffles. You want some waffles? Yes, honey. No, that's not yogurt. It's jelly.
The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Is He's almost dead. We could fucking... Oh, fuck. To hurry up and get this fucking thing rolling again. Before it gets fucking killed. Power cells?
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
I'm not seeing any fucking power cells. That's syrup. You don't want that. How are you finding all these power cells? Butter. Oh, I need another fucking power cell. I don't see any of the fucking guys that drop them.
To the dig site.
I'm gonna go try to find somebody with a fucking power cell, something. Be a fucking power cell around here.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Possible if there's no fucking power cells. To anybody over here either. One enemy, but he was a fucking power cell.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Cells around here already.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Have to keep it. Live, it'll have enough power to fucking go in. Save it for the next one. No, Master Chief. No. What's the point of that? Abdeet, how's it going, bud? I usually use Exalted. Fuck!
Look what we just uncovered.
Aren't bitches with exalted blade? This thing is fucking sick as fuck. I've been doing anything useful. I'm really just killing people. Just because I can. Put it away. There we go. What's that?
An artifact has been
located. Seriously?
Proceed to the dig site.
Damn, that was quick. Oh, it's, yeah, you're not gonna be able to play online though.
Is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Yeah, I can spam it if I continue to get energy. Unless I have a continuous flow of energy. I agree, dude. Fucking Exalted Blade is the absolute shit. But unless I have a fucking continued flow of energy, I'm not gonna be able to keep Exalted Blade all day.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Oh, fuck me. That just happened. Oh, and it happened again as I spawned. Oh my god, I can't move without fucking dying. Good. That one's gonna go through too. Next one.
Look what we just uncovered. Picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Couple fire cells on the way. I picked one up just for the fuck of it. I think we need to go up. Fuck me, dude. Don't kill. Fuck out of my way.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Really? That's quick. Excavator went quick as fuck. Yeah, I think we've gotten to the point where the two of us can't protect this shit anymore. We might think about extracting here. Quite sure if I got everything I need. I'm not even sure what I need.
The excavator has lost power.
We need power cell.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining
digsites. Let's get the fuck out of here.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Systems, harness, systems.
Artifact has been located. Proceed and to the systems. Dig site.
Pretty sure the systems is what I wanted. Back nips. Alright, so I think I got everything I needed. Oh. Yeah. I need to build Odinata. Need full module and a neural sensor. Any idea where to get those, Master Chief? I need a neural sensor for the wings and a control module for the systems. Any idea where to get those?
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Neural sensors, really? Why am I alone? On my belt.
No, you're too big to be in my lap. You used to be small and cute. My lap.
No, you're fine. I wasn't doing anything. I was just looking at stuff. Alright, go. No.
Eliminate.
Run down. You left.
Bypass complete. You may proceed.
And you're back. Okay.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
I hear that you glitch into a wall.
Alarms have been reset.
Which one are we going for here? I can't jump that high. Gonna die pretty soon. As my shield goes all the way down again, I'm done. A little bit of health there.
On the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. The bypass is done. Go. Ready your weapon. Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing. All targets eliminated. Let's get out of here.
Not in the right place. Oh.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
On chassis. Like, you're okay. Galleon for the Oberon. Right, hold on 1 second, I'll check all in. Nine and a half hours.
Operator, I've been thinking. My misplaced memories and damaged communication systems.
Walmart.
What if Ordis did those things?
But the neural sensors. What I need. Wondering if I should rush it for 10.
You're one, I need two. Farm some of those. Rhino systems and work and sell. A bunch of different things that I need, but. Get. Yet, 80 man, and I don't like when people beg. Some nanospores. Shouldn't be too hard to get nanospores. Really. Oh, I understand that you have them, but I mean, it shouldn't take me too long to farm nanospores. And I don't want to waste any more platinum. I can't afford to be buying stuff in game. Get you. What I need to do is unlock different points of the map. Before you fall asleep, please. Please. I understand you're tired. I want you to go potty. Go potty. I don't care. Go potty. Now. One. I'm gonna take my phone back. Don't pee in my bed.
Multiple threats, all under Oricon control.
Right from all hell. Ow, these things hurt, man. I hate these things.
Hunter, bitch. Yeah. Mikey, it's not that serious, but I'm telling you.
If we clear this area, I might have to back off and take a look at the diaper. Back into that room when we started in and take a look at his diaper.
The question is, where did your mother put the wipes? You, Cage. No.
No. You can steal the diaper.
Change, you're good. No. Oh, TMG Warrior, what's going on, bud? I have 3 kids. what's going on? Sorry about that. Change a dirty diaper, and now he's upset because he wants to be held all day. Day and night. He's still getting used to Daddy being home and not holding him every second of every day. Dick fuckers. Dick, eat a dick, eat a goddamn dick. Dips, you still here? I'll have to sacrifice myself here, Master Chief. I got those fucking shields. Ground units, I got the shield. See you at home, man. You can always listen and chat while you do your homework. There's nothing up here. Why the fuck did I come up here? There's nothing up there. Waste of fucking my goddamn time. Holy shit, what the fuck is that noise? Okay, stop. Stop. Nips, is that you, bud? The creaking and shit? It's time for a new chair. At 9. Okay. maybe she should have used a little bit of, I don't know, abstinence at 60. Abstinence is the only 100% birth control. Hey, there are other things besides sex you can do. Like, for instance, I jerk off quite a bit. I mean, it's not exactly the funnest thing. If she is pregnant, she needs to relax. Master Chief says. I hear you. She says that if she doesn't calm down, she'll do harm to her and the baby. But no, I mean solo or multi.
All targets eliminated. Let's.
But it's obviously easier with more people. Pretty much.
You can go out of fucking. It's weird, dude. Why don't we just settle with that?
Another job well executed.
Crazy Unicorns, thank you for the follow, bud. I greatly appreciate it. Welcome to the round table. I don't know why Wisebot didn't tell me about this. Let's go.
I have no idea. Hold on. Good version of Warframe is available. Please exit and run the launcher. You will automatically be logged out in 15 minutes. I got two control modules, so yes, I did. That, but I also needed one for apparently I'm going to get logged out in 15 minutes. Need some nanospores.
Operator, order.
Valium, an Orcel, Valium, no spores, no sensors. What do you think? Should we update now, Master Chief, or? Or to log us out? This is what? Yes, yes, update now, or yes, wait for the log out? What? Do I have to shut the game down? I do, the Twitch is gonna... option here. Shut this down real quick. I will be back. Gotta install an update.